Hello.
In this video, I will show you how to add eSIM on HMD Fusion. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then click on network and internet. Now click on SIMs and click on setup an eSIM. Now you have to scan your QR code. Then click setup, and here you have to enter your verification code. Now click on settings, and as you can see, my eSIM is now added and it is active. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.